40% of respondents first bought Bitcoin in 2017. This is stated in one of the sections of the analytical report of the State of Blockchain Q2 2017, released by CoinDesk. The report describes the key trends of the cryptocurrency market and blockchain industry in the second quarter of 2017. In addition, one of the sections of the document is devoted to the results of survey, in which over 1,300 respondents from all over the world took part. So, according to one of the surveys, 22% of respondents keep from $10,000 to $50,000 to the cryptocurrency, while the overwhelming majority of the supporters of cryptocurrencies are men, and this is 93%. Among them are most interested in cryptocurrencies, young people aged between 26 and 35 are 39%. 72% of respondents believe that the mining of Bitcoin is excessively centralized, but it should be noted that almost 90% of respondents think that soon banks and governments will start issuing their own cryptocurrencies.